This is Channels Television's breaking news.
Thank you.